like this Libra, though, for real. That village right there.
We are sitting nice right now. Let's see what the circle does.
Dead center still.
Wow.
That looks fucking rad, though. Yeah, well, you'll have that. We got Chuck just pulled out.
Fucking, very fucking end.
That Chuck doesn't belong, so they just pulled out.
Shit, man, I got fucking... I can't look at my backpack left. exploit, so. Maybe I can drop them under you. I'm faster. Take 1,000. Your team has entered the safe zone. I'll try not to get any fucking money.
It is rather odd, though, that your wagon might have hit a wheel, whatever the fuck that is. I have not seen that yet. That's some different type of shit. So you think it's gonna end at Saeed City, huh?
I think it's gonna end right there. And then it might move over here. And the fucking soccer field. It's been moving very left today.
Yeah?
The games we've been playing, yeah, it's literally been going like this. Like here, the buy station, right? It's starting like over on the map, like over here. And then it'd go here, like center circle, you know what I'm saying? So it's like going from the bottom and moving up. And we had a lot of those. Fucking start drilling this in there and fucking... Fuck.
Do you wanna move? Do you wanna kill
me? No, the fucking lag thing. It's like, I'm gonna get a fucking seizure and sit here and be fucking drooling and shit. Bro, I was implicating. Can't speak of mouth. Oh, no, somebody fucking comes up to me and they're fucking toasting this goddamn corridor. We're in this fucking doorway.
Oh, I'm sure.
There's a front row, yeah. I actually like it, you know?
I mean, it has a ripper. It's just, you gotta control it. Like, there's no way things are about it. It's not like RPG where you just aim and shoot. But it hits like a fucking Mack truck.
Which it should, because it's an LMG. They're all LMGs should be, except for 5.56. If the 5.56 LMGs, they should have the same.
To be quite honest, the Icarus should be the most accurate out of all of them.
Yeah.
But the RPK is, and it shoots, what, 7.62?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that shouldn't be the case.
At all. But the only thing that the fucking Icarus is a fucking gun that can be mag-fed and belt-fed.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so you have that.
I mean, it looks like you can get a different barrel. A single barrel.
Yeah. But
everything else, stock and all that stuff, it's all the same.
I'm looking at the fucking door.
I'm just curious to see where this thing is. Oh, fuck, it split.
Right at the edge. So we're still close, so it's gonna start
one way or the other, yeah.
We're right here.
Once it splits again, or merges.
It's gonna come to us, it's gonna come to the middle, or
wherever, yeah.
Hey, you?
Yeah, just hanging out. Yeah, you quit being so goddamn lazy.
Wow, pretend the fat man just popped up again. Boom. Actually, we're gonna win this then. Hopefully, I'm not gonna, and then the rest is all I was. Miraculously hit everybody. And never miss. But then, fuck it.
You fucking lose all your
fucking luck. Yeah, it's just miraculously, just like, man, here we go. Running around like.
Clear out there, that's 185 meters. Do you feel like we need it?
I don't fucking need it. I can check my, inventory. I got, 8 plates. Right, 3 plates. And no money. Cause I can't open up menus, so you have the money. Maybe we can move,
you know?
I mean, but you gotta think, wherever it lands here, and it goes to there. If it moves to A, cool. Awesome. You know, if it moves to B, that means we gotta do some running, because it's gonna be over here. 187 meters, so.
Yeah. Beauty of this is we can cover a lot of ground jumping off, so.
Yes. I think the other one is...
Drags like prone in that fucking 3 foot of water in those buildings down at Salwell Village and stand up fucking kill that guy after he looked for him. I was like, damn. I'm curious to see what this fucking storm does. It's closing now.
Draw skills with this mech so you can shoot me if I was shooting at you.
Does this still work on here? Can you hear me? We're on this railing?
Yeah? Yes.
Nah, see, on the old one you could go up railings and
you're dead. Jump down, I got you. You're dead. Victory! That's how people think, like, they're gonna jump on this. Kneel down and they're gonna go down. Like, you're just exposing more of an angle to kill you when laying down on a fucking goddamn. Steps. I could be a fucking. You know, I suck and I'll get killed. I'd be like, easily, like, hey, this would be good for you. I'd be like, damn, jump off. What the fuck are they doing?
I don't know. I'm trying to follow him with one of those that, yeah, the game cut me off for too.
If somebody would run up these fucking steps right now, they would have no idea that me and you were fucking standing right here. Because they got about.
Yeah. So loadout's right here.
Supply
crates are restocked. Supply crates are restocked.
Okay.
Still have precision.
Yeah, this is the ending right here, and I have no fucking water like this. This is weird. I don't know where you want to take it, where this is going. Yeah, we'll go back up in the one, near the one we have. Got an airstrike, I can just see spicy, but this is gonna be a slow roll, because this shit, we're just leaving it. Yeah. But we got nobody in front of us.
Yeah, so it's all behind us, so. Like, I got my hipfire tag V out, so.
Yeah, I'm using cover now in the parking lot next door.
I have a recon.
You gotta get this vocabulary shit together, bro.
I got a disease.
Are you dumb? So you need to figure out your disease. Yeah, we need that savage dominance. Trust me, this is nerve wracking. I don't fucking like it either. Alright, you're strapped. Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god, I almost fucked out. Can we get a team over here?
Yeah, let's see. Come on, game. Let me over. This is some fucking butt clenching, dude.
I just don't want to play, right? We gotta get in here first.
Yeah,
we are gonna get in here first no matter what, so.
Yeah, one more lead if you have to. No, we're going high rise, we're going to top one, this one. Alright, I was just checking for some loot. There's one in here.
Oh, it's back to where we were, huh?
Oh, yeah, yeah. And the plane, we're still here, awesome! Uh-huh. I have a munitions box, by the way.
I have a...
I'm being a real chicken bastard. Okay, you point him out, I'll shoot him. Oh, fucking water, are you serious? Hey, check over here, because that's where we're going to have to go. I'm broken. Damn. I don't have a scope. Wish I did. Hit him again for some major amount of plates. I'll just fucking wear you out, bud. He's broke. No way. No way you hit that. Where'd he go? Alright, we're going to that island.
I'm watching for him. I'm watching for him.
Head to the safe zone now. Enemy UAV.
He's all on the island. On the island. Watch this.
Friendly precision.
Fuck off, bitches.
Found.
No hits. All right, we're gonna have to hurt these guys.
Underwater, bud.
All right, you see him right here? Oh my god, I'm hitting him with the wall. I see a downed one.
Pulling.
All right, we gotta win this in the water.
You're in the top 10. Well done.
Wow, they fucking got me. They fucking got me. I can't. As soon as I self-revived, man, they were fucking... I can't move? I couldn't swim. I guess when you're down, you can't swim? 5 teams, 7 people. How ratty is this fucking shit? Just get under and stay under, fuck it. As long as you can. Get down. Yep. He's looking at you again.
Five remaining.
Watch your breath. Don't go in towards them because they're dropping fucking bombs. 3 teams, 4 people. They've got to come to you. Use the water to your advantage. That's a winner, winner, chicken dinner, dude. 101.
Get the fuck out of here! What the fuck is? God damn!
That's the most difficult fucking ending circle I've ever fucking been on.
My god! Oh my god, I got a fucking hard on, motherfucker! Oh shit! Oh my god! That's a finish for you! That's a finish! Right there! Yeah,
that's a clippable one. You saving that one?
That is saving that! Oh my god.
What was the stats like? I'm out in the out in the back porch smoking.
I don't know.
Hit triangle.